Now, I know what you're thinking. How the heck does a 52-year-old, over-the-hill milkshake machine salesman build a fast food empire with 1,600 restaurants in 50 states, 5 foreign countries, with an annual revenue of in the neighborhood of $700 million? One word. Persistence. Nothing in this world can take the place of good old persistence. Talent won't. Nothing's more common than unsuccessful men with talent. Genius won't. Unrecognized genius is practically a cliche. Education won't. Why, the world is full of educated fools. Persistence and determination alone are all powerful.
Mr. Kroc, Bill Davis, I'd like to do a profile of you pegged to the opening of your 100th location.
Sure. Call my office.
Sure thing. All right.
It's these core principles that enabled me to rise to the top of the heap at a point in life when most men would be thinking about retirement. Why, we appear to have that in common, Governor Reagan.
Why, you were what, 55 when you started in politics? That's why you make me look like a spring chicken. Laugh, laugh, laugh. Why, look at us. A couple of Illinois boys made good. Only in America. Only in America. Only in America. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. The beginning. The year was 1954. The place, Des Plaines, Illinois.
The car's out front.
Be right down. That's where it all started. Right there on Lee Street. McDonald's number one.
Typical English-American word. It flowed. McDonald's. I liked the sound of it. It sounded wholesome and it sounded genuine, you know? I don't like these gimmick-type names, you know? Burger this and burger that and all that kind of stuff. McDonald's, it's got a nice-sounding name.